am a pirate. I am a pirate. You walk the plank. I am a pirate. Smoke and I drank. I fixated on a boy to get it ready, get faded, make it faded.
Hello everyone, and thank you for tuning in to Vidiot Entertainment Studios. My name is Hajiu, and today I bring you another episode of Leaked, the web series where we take a look at video games that have leaked onto the internet before their street dates. Today's episode is going to be part 3 of our look at the game Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. Remember last time we left off, we just recently liberated this garrison that we were in, so let's go ahead and continue on and see where the game takes us, shall we? We just finished a predator mission. I think this area is fully liberated. Finished.
$10 million credits to rebuild me, and I'm doing this shit.
Four-wheel drive. That's the fuss. I missed one too. He's sitting here. I missed one. Herp, herp. Forgo the Jeep. Still this one. Mm-hmm.
damn. God damn, it's big.
Every facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dike.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C4000.
Hydroplant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, the parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
Scan complete. Objective. Reach dam and plant C4000 along structural faults. Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo dogs can smell you, even while stealth. Use your dice to lure the robo dogs away from your position. Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault. Thank you.
apparently dogs carry credits on them.
This one's for you, Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault. Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tanks.
Cunt stabber. Real heartbreaker.
Objective complete. C4000 planted. Please. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Time to bring the house down. I just hope this new C-4000 is as good as the old C-400. Nope, it's not.
Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working in there.
There were civilians in there. But
I know just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here, locate him through his personal tracking device.
Objective. Rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Attention, tomorrow night is chili night in the cafeteria, and extra rations of Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant will be served. Kobayashi Cyborg Lubricant, lubricating your future.
He had a splitting headache. Another broken heart.
Thank you. mind to take a look? I'm all scared. I'm talking to myself.
You think you are smart? I do my best.
Send for a medic so I can kill him too. Excuse me while I rip this out.
Objective complete.
Are you Sergeant Rex Colt? Dr. Darling said you're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. Military Mark IV Cyber Commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective. Protect the engineer.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
To protecting the men under your command, Sloan.
Only the strong could protect themselves. I learned that during the war. We didn't have what it took to win.
We nuked Canada into a toxic wasteland.
We didn't go far enough. But whoa, son, you're gonna see some shit change. I promise you that.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Attention. Cleanup of mutagenic biotoxins on sublevel 3. Cleanup on sublevel 3.
I
sound like you? Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you're scared I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
I love it.
That did it! That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core! And send that baby into overload.
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You, said that one already.
Lights out forever.
Okay. We are almost there, Sergeant.
Warning. Heavy electromagnetic
explosion. Oh, crap.
They locked me out! You need to override the shield's emergency bypass underwater. Remember, there are cyber sharks down there.
Scanning. Deactive. Underwater. Shut. Switches to be pretty. Oh, so pretty. And witty. And open the safeties. Locate the next one, or a kiss, kiss, kiss. He shuns this girl.
Are those sharks with laser beams on their heads?
System and expose that reactor core.
Attention, no parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
This is a long mission.
Thank you.
down and face me, you rusty cum buckets. Doc, I made it. But Benji didn't.
I'm sorry, Rex. He was a good man.
No, Doc. He was a real American hero.
A reminder to all personnel to wash your hands after using the bathroom.
He was a real American hero. G.I. Joe reference.
And you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Battle.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Well, I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
I'm on a boat, I'm on a motherfucking boat. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to wrap it up for this episode of Leaked. It's a pretty long mission. Just a single mission took up an episode today. Make sure that you tune in next, this upcoming Wednesday, for our next episode. We'll continue our coverage here of Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. Also, make sure that you stay tuned to the channel. We've got another series coming up where we're going to go ahead and take a look back at some old classic games, particularly ones that are very rare and hard to find. We'll be doing this through emulation, because some of these, as I said, they're either rare or very hard to find, which leads them to be quite expensive. So we're going to show you what some of the top games for you to download and play on your emulators are going to be. So stay tuned for that, and until next time, happy gaming.